Assignment operators are used to assign the values to variables. Let us assume that if we want to store value 2 to the variable x, then we will use equals to sign to store the value, so that we can say that equals to is an assignment operator and the value of x will be 2. Let us try something new. If we want to increment the value of x by 2, then we have two methods in Python. One is we can use expression x equals to x plus 2, which is all known, and the value of x will be incremented by 2. But in Python we have one simpler way, which is x plus equals to 2, which can increment the value of x by 2, such that plus equals to 2, we have subtraction method, we have multiplication method and division method as well. X divided by equals to 2, then x will be divided by 2. Logical operators. There are three types of logical operators. AND operator gives the value true if both the variables have true value. OR operator gives the value true if one of the variable is true. And NOT operator used to reverse the value of variable. Let us assume that if you want to store the value true to the variable x, and the value false to the variable y, and if you want to perform an operation between them, then it will show us output as false, because if one of the operand is false, then it will give us false. If both the operands are true, then it will give us true. If we want to perform OR operation between them, then it will give us output as true. And now if we want to negate or reverse the x value, then we will use NOT, then it will negate the value of x.